Wasn't enough for you to stab me in the back once, you had to go and do it twice? The hell is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What is wrong with you? You lied to my face, Charles.
I didn't lie to you. I told you the truth. It is over with Emma.
How clever you are with your words. Just like JR.
What in God's name are you talking about?
I saw her. Coming out of your office, I saw her, Jonas.
Candace?
What's a cheater? Always a cheater. I should have learned that lesson the first time around.
You don't know what you're talking about, Mama. Yeah, Candace was at my office, and the crazy bitch was all over me, and I turned her down.
Bullshit! I know what I saw!
No, you don't know, because you are drunk. I am telling you the truth.
Even drunk, I know the sound of a lie, and you are an expert at it, just like your father.
I am not my father! Are you so hell-bent on punishing JR for his sins that you're willing to destroy the relationship with your only son? Damn it, I need you, Mom, and you sided with them. I'm your son. You remember that? Are you too damn addled to remember who I am? Why are you doing this to yourself again, huh?
Don't you get it? You did this to me, you and your father.
No, Mama. You did this to yourself. You're so busy seeing the ghost of JR and me that you cannot stop to take a hard look in the damn mirror. You want me to take responsibility for my actions? And you take responsibility for yours.